Today I'm going to show you how to make a repeated pattern in Illustrator with today's graphic design tutorial. What is up people, welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. In the corner you're going to see some timestamps. The first part of this repeated pattern tutorial will be on how to make actual icons in Illustrator. If you do want to see that part, skip to the actual repeated pattern section. You can make these icons yourself or download them, but make sure you are complying with the license of each download and not infringing on copyright laws. Use the ellipse tool to make a perfect circle by holding down shift, and then hold down alt to duplicate the circle perfectly in line. Open the Pathfinder window, and then use this setting here to create a new shape. Use the pen tool to make some shapes on the side, and then select them both, duplicate them with alt, and then reflect them like so. For our second shape, make another set of circles, but this time with no fill and a stroke. Use the Unite option in the Pathfinder window, and then bring down the two guides like I have done here. We're going to make a triangle shape with a pen tool. Hold down shift so you can make a perfectly 45 degree line, and then connect the path and unite both shapes in the Pathfinder window. Duplicate this new heart and reflect it like so. Simply copy both shapes, duplicate them, and rotate them 90 degrees. This now makes up our second finished icon. We need three guides evenly apart. With your pen tool, make a shape like I'm creating here. Grab the rotate tool and drag the light blue icon down to the bottom point. Hold down alt and click. Type in 45 and then hit copy. So from here you can hit command D or control D on a PC to repeat the last operation. Make a perfect circle and then unite the first shapes together in the Pathfinder window. Place the circle over the top and then align them vertically and horizontally. With both shapes selected, use the minus front option in the Pathfinder window. Select the star tool and double click the artboard. We need a 5-pointed star, and I'm using these measurements here. Go up to Effect, Stylize and Round Corners, and then put the weight up a bit on your star. Make a similar shape as the one we did for the first icon. select the rotate tool again and hold down Alt as we did before. This time, however, we want to rotate it 72 degrees, so we have 5 shapes in total. I've duplicated one of the other icons and turned it into a stroke rather than a fill. Our icons are now finished, so moving on to the repeated pattern section. In Illustrator, make a document that is 1,366 pixels by 768. This is the currently most popular screen size according to Google. I'm going to bring up the icons over here to the new artboard. Choose a color, then make a rectangle of that color across the entire artboard. Send it to the back like so, and then lock the layer. I've made the icons a similar color but a darker shade than the background, and then made a little rectangle with two guides. This rectangle should be around 227 pixels in width and 256 in height. Go ahead and place your icons in a way that fills up the rectangle nicely, duplicating shapes and resizing them as you go. From here, select all of your shapes in their rectangle and use the Alt key to duplicate them like so. Keep doing this until you have one row of shapes. Now duplicate your row twice, and there you have it. How to make a repeated pattern in Illustrator. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment section below if you did. Don't forget to like and share this video, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.